Horrible first game. Retarded landing. Excuse my language. God damn it. Where's everything in the world? Ice Queen. Do this. No hesitation. Gotta play smart. Don't make dumb decisions. Let's be. So stupid! Fucking hate how I can't just edit like that. Like these pro PC players. Dumb as hell. Alright. Hungry as fuck.
to win?
Yeah.
Are you ready to go to Disneyland?
Yeah.
Are you ready to go to Disneyland?
Playing like ass. Well, you can only go up, right? Alright. Stepping up my game, I can feel it. I can feel a surge of just my senses having a wave of awesomeness flow over me. All you need is a gray tag. It's like been two. Hey, are you fucking kidding me? Actually, what the fuck? Alright. About to turn this shit off and get pissed.
Major U.S. newspapers last year criticizing U.S. foreign policy. What would you do differently, Donald?
I'd make our allies, forgetting about the enemies. The enemies you can't talk to so easily. I'd make our allies pay their fair share. We're a debtor nation. Something's going to happen over the next number of years with this country, because you can't keep going on losing $200 billion, and yet we let Japan come in and dump everything right into our markets and everything. It's not free trade. If you ever go to Japan right now and try to sell something, forget about it, Albert. Just forget about it. It's almost impossible. They don't have laws against it. They just make it impossible. They come over here, they sell their cars, their VCRs, they knock the hell out of our companies. And, hey, I have tremendous respect for the Japanese people. I mean, you can respect somebody that's beating the hell out of you, but they are beating the hell out of this country. Kuwait, they live like kings. The poorest person in Kuwait, they live like kings. And yet they're not paying. We make it possible for them to sell their oil. Why aren't they paying us 25% of what they're making? It's a joke.
This sounds like political presidential talk to me. And I know people have talked to you about whether or not you want to run. Would you ever?
Probably not. But I do get tired of seeing the country ripped.
Why would you not?
I just don't think I really have the inclination to do it. I love what I'm doing. I really like it.
Also, it doesn't pay as well.
No, it doesn't. But, you know, I just probably wouldn't do it, Oprah. I probably wouldn't, but I do get tired of seeing what's happening with this country. And if it got so bad, I would never want to rule it out totally, because I really am tired of seeing what's happening with this country, how we're really making other people live like kings, and we're not.
What do you think of this?
My tractor ran right past her. Fucked her in the pastor. Yep. My tractor, then I marry my sister. That's his fucking problem. I just got some new tractor. I go straight past.
Thank you.
Damn, I just really hit those two shots, actually, while I was falling. Yeah, I'm gonna clip that. I don't even know how I clip them. How much I clip them for, though. At least I touched them, though. I'm pushing.
Thank you.